In a previous video, we have already seen how to install the KDE Plasma desktop. The problem with this desktop is that it consumes a lot of resources. So this time we are going to see how to install XFCE4, a much lighter desktop environment. The first thing to do is to open Termux and log into the distribution we want, for example Ubuntu, although I personally recommend using Debian instead. I remind you that you have the video on how to install a Linux distribution on Termux available on the channel. Now we update the repositories and packages of the distribution. Then we install the necessary packages with the command you can see. The process takes quite a long time, so I recommend leaving the screen lock disabled so as not to interrupt it. When it takes a while, it will ask us for the language and keyboard layout we want to use. Simply enter the options that are most useful to you. We also have to install the following program. We locate the software to launch the desktop that we just installed. And we launch VNC server with the following command. We have to enter a session password and also look at the port that tells us to connect to it. We open Real VNC Viewer and add a new session. Enter the domain and the port that came up before and a connection name. It is important to select high in the video quality to avoid visual errors. We connect and enter the password we set when we started the VNC server. With this, we have our XFCE4 desktop fully functional. Finally, if we want to close the VNC connection, we enter the following command in close Termux.